Details today on the man who was shot and killed by Miami police while he was chewing on another man's face. His family is now coming forward to his defense and even say that he may have been a victim that day.
My big belief, what I'm believing, is somebody killed him.
From the mother of an alleged cannibalistic attacker,
I'm a homeless guy,
to the victim who had his face chewed off.
I don't believe he would walk up there butt naked.
To every shocking caught on camera moment in between.
It don't make no sense.
New details bringing more confusion, more controversy to this already gruesome attack.
Gave her a kiss, said, I love you, and he left.
With a kiss and words of love is how 31-year-old Rudy Eugene's family says he left his girlfriend Saturday morning. Then somehow he lost his car in Miami Beach and wound up walking westbound on the MacArthur Causeway. New images then capture him fighting with 65-year-old Ron Popo for at least 17 minutes until he allegedly tears his face apart with his teeth until police are forced to shoot and kill him. Until rescuers rush Popo to the hospital.
Woody will never, never do something like that.
Even after seeing the video, Eugene's own mother now says she believes Eugene was the victim himself, perhaps drugged, perhaps dropped off here by someone pushing him into a deadly fight.
I big believe what I'm believing somebody killed him.
All of this, even though she herself had once filed this police report saying Eugene, seen in court here, and no stranger to the law, had once tried to kill her.
Because he was angry.
But now the family says he was not violent, not homeless, and not capable of chewing off a man's face.
Making up this whole story.
Meanwhile, the sad story for Popo continues.
On and off for 30 years.
For 30 years, he too had been homeless, had past trouble with the law, and is now just fighting to survive.
I don't understand.
This is what Miami police are saying. They believe that Rudy Eugene was in a drug-induced psychosis from taking a street drug known as bath salts. It's not the stuff that you actually put in your bath water. It's an illegal substance that causes your body to produce more adrenaline. Bath salts are known to cause hallucinations and could explain Eugene's bizarre behavior.
It's much more dangerous than other drugs. It's like a triple speed. It's an amphetamine that can kill you.
Well, state drug czar Dave Ehrenberg was part of the state attorney general's crackdown on bath salts in Florida last year.